in my veins. Blood of a newborn disease. As a dying voice within me, reaching out somewhere, toiling in the danger, and in the marrows of despair. I don't have the information to look back on any mistake. I can't now behold this chain of events that I must break. In the very eye of the moment, I can see the master's hand.
And every leaf
that trembles, in every grain of sand,
are the flowers
of indulgence and the leaves of yesteryear. Like criminals, they have choked the breath of conscience and good cheer. The sun be down upon the steps of the way to ease the pain of idleness and the memory of decay. I gaze into the doorway of temptation's angry flame, and every time I pass that way, well, I always hear my name, and I would have my journey. To understand that every hair is numbered, just like every grain of sand.
Just like every spell of falling, just like every...